We are recovering the bodies of the two people hit by an avalanche between Lake Toja and San Guacamo. They are two hikers who were on an outing with their dog. Some witnesses saw the avalanche release and the people being swept away.